crevice of your car.
What did?
Nothing.
Well, guys, it's another Jack and Thomas food review.
Thank you. This time without the little fuck Danny.
Let's think of Cinco de Mayo, so we dropped off home at Mexico. So he's back with the fam, fighting the French. Just doing the classic Mex stuff, so it's just me and Jack
today. Battle of Puebla.
A little bit of fiesta in the play, bro. Anyways.
Yeah. Something like.
Something like that. I don't really know. We're just chilling here at Marie's Donuts parking
Marie's
lot.
Marie's Donuts parking lot.
We asked the guy, what is the freshest right now? He points back to this beautiful...
Fucking beautiful.
Rack of recently glazed... recently cooked and glazed.
Still dripping.
Still dripping, like... Like, I don't think he should have served us that, because they weren't even done.
They're barely even donuts yet.
Yeah, they were barely even, like, looks like some of it wasn't even cooked through yet.
Mm-hmm.
Old-fashioned glazed donuts. Oh, God.
Mm,
Jack still has one left. He's going to review it for you, let you know how it tastes.
So
I already had mine.
Also, I have a coconut.
Yeah, you got a coconut. It's just an old donut. Just an old coconut.
Pretty fucking delicious, actually.
Is the coconut good?
Yeah.
What's the frosting on the before the coconut?
Really sweet.
And no flavor, like not like
sugary.
It's sugar, it's just sweet. It's like glaze. So yeah, Marie's of Land Park, Sacramento. If you don't know,
yeah.
Staples. You gotta hit it. It's like Staples. Like you just gotta hit it. Like once you see a Staples,
when you see like Ray Rice's girlfriend.
When you are Ray Rice and you see Ray Rice's girlfriend.
When you're Ray Rice and you see your girlfriend, you gotta hit it.
Gotta hit it.
Sorry, officer. And gotta hit it.
Gotta hit it. Yeah. So yeah, that's basically Marie's Donuts and the gist. You just gotta hit it.
Gotta hit it.
They're not the best donuts. Like, they're not the best.
They're the best.
They're not the...
They're the best.
They're the best donuts.
Where have you got better
when
donuts?
When it's 2 in the morning.
Where have you got better donuts?
Krispy Kreme got some fire donuts.
That's a one donut. They do not have the selection that Marie's has.
Alright, Marie's, let's keep it consistent with the quality.
Right? Fucking Krispy Kreme is good with one donut. Like,
they
yeah.
They get the glazed right. And the maple, right, actually.
No, not better than here. That's a yolk. That's a yolk. Maple here is so goddamn good.
It is hella good.
Maple there is
okay. I don't
know.
I don't know. When I see a Krispy Kreme, I'm like, oh, fuck. Mm. And when I see Marie's, I'm like, oh, shit.
That's just because it's oversaturation. It's conditioning.
Maybe it's that.
That's the conditioning of the human mind, idiot.
Don't call me an idiot because I like Krispy Kreme.
I'm just saying.
Anyways, yeah, you gotta hit this shit up.
So, let's Skylar dig in.
Oh, show the camera.
So, as you guys
other
can
side
see,
will be found.
It looks like a lotus so flower bomb.
It looks like a lotus. It looks like a vagina.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, and we break.
You giving me half?
Yeah.
Oh, buddy. Thank you so much.
Bloody Mary? No,
that's
thank
bloody,
you.
But bloody works.
First bite. Oh, my God. So good.
The inside.
Oh my god. So good.
Like it's so crispy on the outside.
Like shut the fuck up, man.
And the inside is still so.
So
fluffy.
Good. Oh
so
my god.
Fluffy.
You're classic, you just rave about a fucking donut. Classic, you're talking to a fucking camera about how good a donut is. It's like shut the fuck up once in a while. God. Damn.
What the fuck was that?
You know what? I take it back. Let's have a toast to Miller
High Life. No, we're making a fucking food review. I'm reviewing the food. What kind of a food review would we have if I just sat here and didn't say anything about the fucking food, Jack?
No.
Don't give me shit for saying it's a good donut when it's a good donut. Alright, if we were doing a fucking car review, and I was like, oh shit! I'm eating a donut in the car, but this donut's so good. I understand. But we're doing a food review in a car. And a car review with donuts. So I'm going to review the fucking food. Leave the cars out of it, okay?
Alright.
It's a hella good donut.
It's a good ass donut. No lie, but my teeth hurt because it's so sugary.
It's so sugary.
Oh my god. Every fourth bite, I just get a bite of sugar.
Our cavities are building.
Have this.
I don't even want it.
You have to have it.
I got type 2 diabetes off of that.
Impossible. You'd visibly feel your blood unpumping.
That's not diabetes, bro.
It's not?
That's not. It has to do with your heart. It has to do with insulin.
I know. Your heart's diabetes. Guys, story time.
Story time with Jekyll.
Good fucking jingle. Okay, so this is a story of how I accidentally drew fucking a henna dick on my arm. So I just want to show you guys my henna dick.
Is it right on?
Yeah, it's right on.
Okay.
It's right there. You can kind of see it faintly. So here's what happened. I thought, I have a marker, right? I have a Sharpie, as a matter of fact. Oh, yeah.
Right there.
Kind of a henna color. So I thought, it's more of any other color. I mean, yeah. I don't know what the fuck it is. It is traffic cone. Peach. Whatever. So.
Traffic cone like is
navel orange.
Yeah, okay. Yeah,
so,
navel orange.
So. I asked Thomas, I said, I do some henna on you with this permanent marker. He's like, being a fucking bitch about it. He's like, no, it's toxic for your skin. Fuck that.
I'm a pussy.
So I do it on myself first and foremost, right? First and foremost, I do it for my family and God and the team.
And H-Town.
No.
H-Town, I stay down.
And Mac-Town. So second of all, I do it to myself. And I start drawing it, and it turns out that I just drew a dick.
Well, tell them why you drew a dick, Jack.
I started with a circle.
No. What made your brain think, oh, I'm drawing a fucking dick?
I don't fucking know.
You don't remember?
Dude. Oh, yeah, you said, can it be a dick?
I said, I'll draw it on you if you want, but it's gonna be a dick. And you were like, oh, God, no, it's not gonna be a dick. You go in the corner, and you put a dick on yourself.
You mind fucked me.
I got you to
That's
put a
like,
dick on yourself.
Benjamin Button. No. Moneyball.
Yeah.
Billy Bean.
Benjamin Button's the other Brad Pitt movie. A little bit different plot though.
I don't know about that Brad Pitt. You ever seen What's Eating Gilbert Grape?
With Johnny Depp and Leonardo
DiCaprio. Good ass movie, yeah. Approved. Can I write a letter to a lost loved one in this chocolate XOXO X?
Yeah, go ahead. It's only, yeah, go ahead.
Thank you. I need some space to write my letter.
What's in there? Check, that's the chocolate I got in Yosemite, right?
No.
Oh, okay. It's still in there. It's been there for so long. Right on that part.
What?
Right on that part. Under the tin. That's like a good part to write, I think.
We're on the exact same page.
Yeah.
Oh, that's not even that long.
It's 7 minutes.
Motherfucker, I've had a podcast that lasted 5 hours.
What? Did you listen to it?
That was a lie. That was a bad lie.
Oh.
No, I'm sorry.
There was like, because it was believable, but like it wasn't very entertaining, you know? I believe a podcast could last 5 hours, but like, what do you fucking do, you know?
Yeah, no.
Alright, so draw a dick. Let's see. We're doing a dick drawing contest now.
Fine.
I'm not sick, but I'm not well.
My dick is
harder
than you can tell.
That's a nice dick.
Okay.
Guys, I got some competition here. This is a really good looking dick.
Yo, this dick, it goes fucking nuts. This dick is also a metaphor for sunshine.
Alright, let me get my dick going.
No.
Dick's not done yet. I'm not, but I'm not well, and I'll fall.
That's God watching over my fucking dick.
It's a nice dick. All right, let me get the dick.
Did they put the chem pap? Fuck me. Everybody, keep in mind when you see the dicks. I drew mine in my hand. I just like freehanded it. I couldn't use any pressure. He's putting it down on his console and using applying pressure, which is fucking fucked up. That's 3D. This man is doing it in 3D. How do you fuck you smoke a mirror? I just mind read him. He says his dick's gonna look like some fucking terrible shit.
So, while my dick might not look the best, I used...
Which is a low bar, considering my dick looks like shit.
I at least had a theme for my dick. I call it Lezico Wagner. It's a little bit curved, but it hits the G-spot every time.
Automatic cum. Good point.
Jack, would you like to explain
that? Okay, let me, so most of you have read the book, or you might have heard the book, Their Eyes Were Watching God. Now, do you ever think, what are God's eyes watching? This beautiful fucking dick.
Jack, that was a really good hook. Jack, that was a damn good hook. Look,
those are God's eyes, and they're watching this dick. This dick is fucking damn near glow. It's like the sun. It's damn near glowing. It's like a pregnant lady.
Shit.
It glows. It's like a, it's so full of life. And that's the dick. That's it. Yeah, so that's my dick. Thank you. That's my theme.
All right.
Jesus Christ, that was a vicious dab.
All right,
Asian
boys.
People always come out to Marie's around this time. I think they're on opposite clocks.
I don't
want to
be racist, but like it's an Asian thing to hang out like all night long.
It is?
Yeah. That's why places like Yummy Cafe and some of the places on Freeport are open till like 5 in the morning.
Is it Asian thing? It's like a thing?
It's like a thing like to stay up till like hella late eating and hanging out. Yeah. Like
shit.
not like partying, but just like hanging out for hella long. It actually seems dope.
That's wild.
That's why Yummy Cafe is open for like how long? It's only busy at night.
Shit.
Yeah.
Okay. Let me ask you this then.
Yeah.
Fuck. Why don't we do that? First question, why don't they party?
I mean, I'm sure they party, but like...
It's not an Asian thing to do?
No, I'm not saying that. I don't know the Asian race in my fucking hand, but like, I'm just saying...
You know Quinn and Angel.
I do.
And Debbie He. And G.
He's hella cool.
And who looks Asian?
Stephen Crocker.
And Stephen Crocker. Good one, actually.
Thanks.
God damn.
Alright, well guys, I think that's a good night for me.
It's a good night for me also. You're gonna have to call me.
Like on the whole drive home?
Yeah.
Alright, I guess.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, guys. Good night. Love you. Or good morning. Or good afternoon. Or
my Belgian brothers, I bid you.
My Belgian brothers, Marcelo. Maxwell. I know Maxwell's gonna see this, so Maxwell.
Maxwell.
Shout out, Maxwell. Other guys. I got a haircut. All right. I had a little bit of, stragglers. I had a little bit of
Asian sneaking up on us.
Yo, we got ninjas.
Never mind.
We got ninjas. Alright, well, we're gonna go fight some ninjas with our fat, massive Aryan cocks.
G-spot hitting cocks.